There are two kinds of dough that make this world spin round. Enjoy them both at the same time, eating with your dollar, yen, and pounds. How's that sound? It's a glob with tiny governmental seals, a food approved by the FDA and by the US Mint, the real deal.
Speaking of mint, you get some after your meal.
Here at Pizza Bank, showing solutions while you chew. Here at Pizza Bank, our legacy's been pleasing you. A squirrel fool and his money part, but not with us. Oh, Pizza Bank, oh, Pizza Bank, Pizza joint account you trust. So that's got to be at least second best, maybe best. Every Friday a masked man points a gun at your face and demands all your money. Give it over before you say family grace. Just a quirk of this place, no need for mace. It's a trade-off for taste. Here at Pizza Bank, there's credit in tomato sauce. Here at Pizza Bank, this fiscal game matches your loss. A slur of fool and his money part, but not with us. Oh, Pizza Bank, oh, Pizza Bank, Pizza joint account you trust.
Thoughts are blah, 'cause the decision's raw.
You glimmer clarity in war-struck woods where nature's fallen. Revive the mystery that's been with me since I've been crawling. I thought I'd master human understanding as I've known it, but you extract something new and my cover's almost blown it. Stirring pots I once had tremored were off limits for me. Churning life from single tom-tom to a vast symphony. Awake from cocoon and I'm still alone,
but an enlightened one. I haven't lost the fun, in fact more I've won, yet I am nowhere done. Must continue to run towards impossible sun, less demand for a stun for an enlightened one. Regardless of my dream, you still have formed a better human. Still hope I flourish in your mind, just like a flower bloom.
Always look shady, wearing gray with the same stain on her clothes.
comes to fix us a googly old supper. The same old thing poured in cups, or nasty dish that tightens up my nose. It smells of liver milkshake I propose. It leaves every skin pore fast exposed. Slug. Does anyone have cowpea I could chug? I can't eat another thimble of this crimble. I swear the leftover twitch alive at night. It slowly rises from the plate of rice and tries to get me slowly in my sleep. I suspect the crimble's murderous. It's making my life crazy stressed. Or maybe it's the old lady. Always knew her glass eye hears me breathe. Always thought there was malice underneath.
Death to crimble, it crimbles in my throat. Lines my inner stomach like a coat. Death to crimble, I'd rather eat a slug. Does anyone have cowpea I could chug? Another thimble of this crimble. I can't eat another thimble of this crimble.
Though his wife was gone, he somehow carried on. 'Cause he promised he would bury her. Held his newborn close, making sure she wasn't ghost. Raise a baby girl in the winter. As the child grew, it's like she somehow knew that the world had all to permit her. Played outdoors with Dad to plow away his sad. Making snowmen out in the winter. Over time, the snow that once had been so bleak became a yearly call of fun times and mystique. Father, daughter, for adventure in the white. Snow days extended out into the chilly night. As the clock swirled by, every winter kissed goodbye. But the season always reoccurred. Man was young no more, but yet they still explored and ventured out in the winter. One day he grew ill and prescribed 100 pills, but nothing made him better. So the girl moved in with her own kid and husband, took care of him in the winter. She reminisced with him about the ages past and all the snowmen that they had now amassed. Laughter seeped into the night as it once had, crackling moments to be had with aged Dad. But as he grew health, the virus had such stealth, and as in its nature it transferred. So it was the girl who left this tortured world instead of dead in the winter. Alone once more, the snow became a chore. Freezing to his cheeks like splinters. Yet he hobbled out to give her one last shout. Smiling out two names in the winter. Two fizzling flames in the winter. To furnish your smile, I just wanna stare for a while. Won't you accommodate, cause you resuscitate, and it just culminates to a fantasy woven by you. Straight out of your mind, I'm out of mine, and I kinda find that it's true. Splendid pairing of the two. Understanding is something you're always there handing, and it finally feels like I'm landing. And thank you for joining, cause I feel anointed, particularly pointed to a fantasy woven by you. Straight out of your mind, I'm out of mine, and I kinda find that it's true. Splendid pairing of two. Spend your drink it down with me. Fill it, tip it up again, another jubilee. Wasting hours and never feels like waste against your being. Still constantly amused that I am what you are seeing. Laughing is something we do best when crafting. That we are still drafting, but that seems resilient, and you're so damn brilliant. A massive fulfillment to a fantasy woven by you. Straight out of your mind, I'm out of mine, and I kind of find that it's true. Splendid pairing of two.
Around on the house, skirts a square table, walls.
as a cloud staring up through atmosphere. God in the sky cast its fishing line down. Let's the happy ones go with a laugh but no sound. Can't reach the sad ones, their lips to the ground. My eyes are a ripples on the water. My eyes are a ripples on the water.
Dancing for the big reveal. Crack, swipe, now you're gone. Lying through your
your teeth in song. Were the people here, or was the Raja up in fear? Comfort and integrity, swear they're not getting in me. But is the meat the skin I'm in? Because it's stretching rather thin. Chess piece, sit your move. Flip the game board to disprove. Dismounting to hypocrisy, nodding yes to guarantee. Word stream, grab your mat. A star is there to show where at. Cast straight your mind to fear. Looking glass is nowhere near. Everywhere I spin and sail. Sirens sing too much avail. Beauty once deep in my thoughts. Looks like my ideas been bought. Hi there, what your name? Also here to play this game. Looks like you're just in time. Where'd you go? Never mind. Just can't be back to keep glancing towards the moon. Out your nose, glistening so apropos. Ice cream in my hand seems to sacrifice my plan. Dare I throw away the only thing they'll eat today? Do I tuck the veil or slowly plan another trail? Ears clogged out of spite. I think I will rest well tonight. Handshake, wish you well. Don't think I am done to spell out my future for the two-faced out upon the shore. So I keep the mask away. Heading far at last today. Think I've won this one. At least until the next begun. Word stream, if I may. Trickles the birth and decay.
It's done.